Will it blend? That is the question. Lately, I've been feeling the need to get back to my manly roots, so I decided to build myself a man cave to relax and unwind. What is a man cave? It's a place without a woman's influence, where a man can be a man and watch sports on a big TV, listen to music, and kick back on a comfy leather sofa. It's the one place in the house where a man can keep all his most treasured possessions. I've recently been finding items in my man cave that just don't belong there, so I am going to blend them. Someone sent me a lava lamp and these tea lights to add to the ambiance, but I think they look a little girly, don't you? And a Hannah Montana doll, one of my grandkids must have left behind. Raspberry wine cooler? No thanks. And finally, everyone knows that real men don't eat quiche. I think I'm going to press the man cave button. Chick smoke. Don't breathe this. Woo! Hannah is one tough chick. So there you have it. I got rid of all the things that don't belong in my man cave. But if you want to win your own man cave, including your own total blender, visit iwantmymancave.com.